Grade 8, Chapter 1, Rational Numbers. In this video session, let us learn the representation of rational numbers on the number line when numerator is less than the denominator. Let us represent half and minus half on the number line. Here, the numerator is less than the denominator. When the numerator is less than the denominator, the positive rational numbers will be always between 0 and 1. And here, when the numerator is less than the denominator, the negative rational numbers will be always between 0 and minus 1. So now let us draw the number line with only 0 and 1. Why only 0 and 1? Because the number 1 by 2 lies somewhere between 0 and 1. Now, we divide the length between 0 and 1 into equal parts. So, how many equal parts we need to divide? The denominator tells us the number of equal parts. The denominator is 2. So, we divide it into 2 equal parts. So, this line divides this region into 2 equal parts. But what does the numerator tell us? It tells us the number of parts starting from 0. Here the numerator is 1. Therefore, we take 1 part from 0 and mark 1 by 2 here. Also, we can use the same procedure to mark minus 1 by 2 on the left side of 0. Divide it into 2 equal parts and mark minus 1 by 2. That is 1 part away from 0. Is this clear, students? So, this is how we plot 1 by 2 and minus 1 by 2. Let us look at another example where the numerator is less than the denominator. Let us plot 3 by 4 and minus 3 by 4. First, let us represent 3 by 4. Since the numerator is less than the denominator, we know that the number will be between 0 and 1. Since this is a negative rational number, this will be between 0 and minus 1. So let us draw the number line with only 0 and 1 and minus 1 plotted. So, this is the number line. Remember, students, the denominator tells us the number of equal parts. Now, since the denominator is 4, we divide the length between 0 and 1 into 4 equal parts. Okay, now draw 3 lines. Draw 3 lines which gives us 4 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 equal parts. Now we move to the numerator. The numerator tells us the number of parts from 0. Since the numerator is 3, we move 3 equal parts. 3 equal parts from 0. So we mark 3 by 4 here. Now let us plot minus 3 by 4. since 3 is less than 4 and the rational number is negative, we know that minus 3 by 4 will come between 0 and minus 1. So we divide this length into 4 equal parts as the denominator is 4, and we mark minus 3 by 4, that is 3 parts away from 0. So this is minus 3 by 4. So we have plotted the points. We have plotted these points, isn't it? Yes, so but which numbers are plotted in these points? These points. Since this is one part, we mark 1 by 4 here. And since these are two parts, from 0, these are two parts. So here we mark 2 by 4. Similarly, we can plot minus 1 by 4 here and minus 2 by 4 here. 2 by 4. Minus 2 by 4. 2 by 4 is nothing but 1 by 2. Minus 2 by 4 is nothing but minus 1 by 2. So 2 by 4 is same as 1 by 2. And minus 2 by 4 is same as minus 1 by 2. So instead of 2 by 4, I can plot this as 1 by 2, that is half. And here minus 1 by 2, that is minus half. Is this clear, students? In the next video session, let us learn the representation of rational numbers on the number line when the numerator is greater than the denominator. Thank you, students.